Hey guys, it's Shay Savage back at it again with another gaming video. And today we are playing more Destiny. Today I'm grinding for level 8. So I'm just gonna do a couple levels on Earth so I can level up and do the level on the moon. So let's go. I'm gonna do a mission on the moon. But, you know what? I'm not gonna be grinding for level 8. Let's just jump right into it. So, sorry, I had to. My brother walked in on me real quick. If you're asking why I have this new gun, if you remember from the last episode of Destiny, if you don't know what I'm talking about, just go watch it real quick. Or you could just stay right here and stay along for the ride. I got this Marshall A1 thing, and I just equipped it right now. Dude, it's pretty nice. I like it. I missed. Ooh, heavy weapon ammo. Give me that. And I also got this shotgun instead of my sniper. So we are supposed to go this way. Can't summon it. Guess not. Oh, I remember you guys. Hello. I'm a little bit scared. Oh, they see me. Woo! Hey, mister. Hey. Bust wide open. The famous words of Corey Kenshin, my fave YouTuber. Bust it wide open. Bang, bang, bang. Ooh, I got some glove ingrams.
The hive really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
Whoa, dude. Hello? Anyone home? Well, bro. Oh, God. I feel like I remember this level. Headshot. It's probably gonna be hard and easy. I'm not gonna use my supercharged yet. Cause I think there's gonna be like this big dude. And I wanna save it for him. Bye. Can you die, please? Do me a favor and die. Why am I shooting it like a semi-automatic? It's an auto rifle. Oh, there's a witch nearby. The little, or maybe there isn't. The little magic, I thought it means there's a witch or something. Or wizard. Wizard. If I can talk today. I got gum in my mouth. It makes it even harder to make a YouTube video because you can't talk. Yeet. feel like I need to turn my sensitivity up. Yep, I see him. I see you, boy. Oh, I missed? You stupid little. Is he dead now? Can I have some ammo, guys? Thank you. What in the world? This isn't gonna be good. Looks like some Halo dropship or something. This isn't good. This isn't good. Can I have my ammo, please? I don't see you guys. Please, go away. Run. Come at you like a freaking cheetah. Go away. Get the heck out. Am I gonna have to bring my heavy weapon up in here? That made me bring it. Ammo. What is that thing? That is scary. As soon as I look at it, it starts shooting at me. Did I kill you? They always like, these guys like to peek around corners a lot. I was thinking, what? What? Can you die? Where are you? Oh. There's more? Boy. I thought it was just that night left. There we go. Okay. I think that's everybody. Don't be a ding-a-ling. Oh god. No ammo. I'm screwed. No, 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 no. There's ammo over there. Swerve! Just die. Shot two rounds. What's on reloading? Killed it. Whoa! Some crap's coming at me. What is this? What is happening? Okay. Can I go now?
The key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
Oh, as soon as I say no respawn in restricted area. Respawning restricted area. Are you kidding? One of those Halo dropship thingies? I'm sure that's where they got the shit from. Whoa! Can't see me. Oh god. I didn't even get one shot off of it. I have to get down there. There's a wizard too. I just died. Hi. Oh, I was about to say, they can't hit me because it'll just hit that thing. But nope, they can't hit me. They're gonna send another one. Great. Just what I need. Where is this thing? That where I'm supposed to go? I bet. I bet that did nothing to him. Stupid acolytes. Go away. Trying to kill this knight. Just die. Oof. I got a little too close. Too close for my comfort. Oh, hey. Ow. Meanie. Come on. Let me heal before I come in there. I think it's time for this. Kill them.
This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
I told you I would need it. Easier than I thought. Just let me run. Blah.
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours.
Hello? Push back the hive. That sounds hard. Are there people here? Did you hear that noise? I choked on my gum as soon as I saw him. It was like a gasp, and then can I go back, please? I was like trying to gasp. And then I choked. Hi. Oh, more of these guys. I hope they won't make me choke again. Do this. I see you trying to be cheeky. Am I supposed to?
That's it! There it is!
What are they worshipping? I'll just keep watching that thing, though. I don't wanna do this! Aw, dang, I freaking missed. It bounced back. I knew it was a bad decision from the start. Or maybe not. Oh, hey. How you doing? Okay.
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
What's gonna come after me? What's gonna come after me? He didn't answer me. That's not good. I knew it. Something's gonna come after me. Oh, they just come up on me like that? They're not gonna give me time to defend myself? I'm glad it's not like one of those defend the things. I would lose horribly. Like, the thing doesn't have health. Like, they can't like attack it. Level up.
There is so much. They've broken the Beckenstein limit.
Upgrade. Oh, why did I do that? Hey, buddy. Are you knight? Yes, you are. I didn't know what he was for a minute. If you look at them up close, like the knights and the acolytes, they actually look kind of scary. They have like a skull face kind of thing.
Okay, I've got it all. There's unbelievable
Yay!
Stuff in here. The
I
Hive have
it.
Seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
What if I want to stay? I do not want to stay. For what just happened to me. I did it. Okay. I think that will be it for today's video of Destiny. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are watching, leave a big fat like. And, that'll be it for today. Bye, guys.